अस्सलाम वालेकुम, हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल द मैथ्स बुक। टुडे आई एम हियर विद क्लास 9th चैप्टर 2 पॉलीनोमियल्स एक्सरसाइज 2.4 क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 फ्रॉम न्यू एनसीईआरटी टेक्स्ट बुक। सो लेट अस सॉल्व फर्स्ट मेन हियर। यूज सूटेबल आइडेंटिटीज टू फाइंड द फॉलोइंग प्रोडक्ट्स। ओके, बाय यूजिंग सूटेबल आइडेंटिटीज व्हाट वी हैव टू डू, सॉल्व दिस फॉलोइंग प्रोडक्ट। नाउ वी हैव टू सी विच आइडेंटिटी आई कैन यूज हियर। We know that x plus a, x plus b, this identity I can use here, and the identity for this is nothing but x square plus a plus b, x plus a b. Okay, this is the identity which we are going to use now. Here let us compare x place, what it has taken, x place, x only it is there, a place 4 and b place 10. Okay, let us substitute in identity now. Okay, x square only plus a 4, b place 10, x as it is plus a 4 into b 10. Okay, now x square plus 10 plus 4 14x plus 4 tens are 40. In this way we have to solve. This is the answer for first question. Same way let us solve second one now. Same way I'll write x plus 8, x minus 10, but here we can see minus, but still we are using this identity. X plus a, x plus b is equals to x square plus a plus b x plus a b. This is our identity. Now x place x only is there, a place 8, b place minus 10 is there, because in formula plus is there but in question minus is there, so b is equals to minus 10. Okay, now I'll substitute in formula is equal to, after we'll take, or else we can write one more time question also, same thing. For example, in formula we will substitute x plus a means 8, x plus b means minus 10 is equals to x square plus a value is 8 plus b value is minus 10, x a value is 8 into minus 10. Okay, how we will solve now? X square plus 8 minus 10 x plus minus minus 10 8s are 80. Now here one more step, x square 10 minus 8 minus 2x, bigger number sign, minus 80 is it. This is only the answer. Only we have to substitute the value in proper place. Now this is also exactly same, one more time we will do in detail so that there should not be any confusion. X plus a, x plus b is equals to x square plus a plus b x plus ab. This is our identity. X place, what it is taken in this question, x place is 3x. Okay, a place we can see here, we'll compare this, a place 4, a value, b place, so b value is minus 5. Let us substitute now. X is 3x plus 4, 3x minus 5 is equals to x square 3x whole square, x value plus a value is 4, b value minus 5, x plus a value 4 into minus 5. Okay, if we want we will put bracket here. Now this as it is, let us solve. 3 square is 9, x square plus 4 minus 5 minus 1, bigger number sign, x plus minus minus, 4 5s are 5 4s are 20 or 4 5s are 20. Now 9x square plus minus minus x minus 20. This is the answer. Let me check properly. 4 minus 5. X value I didn't write here. 3x. Here x value is 3x. I forgot to write here 3x. Okay, this is 3x. Okay, so 3 ones are 3. 3x. This is the answer. Okay, let us see this one now. Here the identity is changed now. Which identity here we will use? We have to use the same identity, a plus b, a minus b. We can go for a plus b, a minus b here. So, or x plus a, x minus b, same identity also we can use here, but square is there now. So we can go for a plus b, a minus b. Let me see. We know that a plus b, a minus b is nothing but a square minus b square. This is identity. A value what? A value is y square and b value is 3 by 2. Let us substitute here. Y square plus 3 by 2 as it is in formula. Y square minus 3 by 2 is equals to a value is y square. Square as it is there. Minus b value is 3 by 2. Square as it is. Y square of square is 4 minus 3 square is 3 3s are 9. 2 square 2 2s are 4. This is the answer by using this identity. Let us see this. Same here we can use this identity again. A plus B, A minus B. A minus B, A plus B is equals to nothing but A square minus B square. This is the identity. Now A value 3, B value is 2x. Okay, let us substitute. That is 3 minus 2x, 3 plus 2x is equals to A value 3. Up square is there, square as it is, minus B value 2x, square is there, square. 3 3s are 9, 2 square, 2 2s are 4x square. This is the answer. So this completes the first main. So in my next video, I am coming up with the next main. Do like and share and subscribe my channel. Thank you.